My arrow has passed through a big jackrabbit. A trail of blood stains his track.
I've ever killed by calling them in and killing them.
Wow,
big old male too. Here we are right in the middle of California, real close to LA.
From the very beginning, man has followed the spoor of his slain quarry. I am living out my God-given right.
First animal I've taken with the cyclone, Chris Rogers from Flying Arrow Archery. Woo! Let's go see if we can find that rabbit. Come on.
Joining me on this hunt is my agent and good buddy, Eric Welch. Like me, Eric loves to bow hunt. And his job is to try and keep me out of trouble. Now the pay's not too good, but I try and remind him that it's very rewarding.
Nice hard shot.
Ten ringed him.
I knew if I went, he would stop. Yeah. So I just let him go.
So glad you didn't get the shot.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
So this is what they look like here in California. And the jackrabbit's got super thin ears. You can see that. You got the veins in there, and when it gets up to 100 degrees here in the summer, it keeps them nice and cool. And a lot of meat on these legs too. They got a long strip along both sides where their back straps, real thick section of meat. It's good to eat.
It's a game of patience and luck. For if you're patient, sometimes you get lucky.
Eric has scored. I was guarding the back door. I seen something coming through the brush. It vanished for a little bit. Next thing I know, slock! Dig it out, Eric. Show your arrow. Holy crap. What a great shot. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And look, right over here. Nice shot, buddy.
Thank you.
Good job, man. We're doing good.
That was awesome.
We're doing good. What is that, four rabbits now?
That's four.
And I'll tell you what. Nobody can call him like this guy right here. I'll tell you what, I'll take the camera from him. What is your secret, Bruce? What is your secret, buddy?
I don't have one.
You are a rabbit calling fool, man.
I guess that's all we can call this week.
This guy here is a killer, man. He's known for his stellar mule deer killing out in the flats, but you do a darn good job on the jackrabbits too, Bruce.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
I appreciate it.
And I love that little boy of yours, man.
Thank you.
He's a good looking kid.
Thank you.
All right.
Put Eric behind the camera.
Yeah, he deserves that. Yeah,
I'm ready.
Hey, look around. Did you get that chew out of your mouth?
I'm good.
I don't want my kids.
I'm chew free.
Okay. Well, folks, here we are in the desert here in California. We've had a rough time of it so far, but finally our luck has changed. We've had some good luck and some bad luck, and now we just got some good news and some bad news. But the good news is we found fresh coyote scat right here in the middle of the desert, and we're thinking if we go up this valley at any moment we could call in a coyote, you know, who knows?
Big mature coyote.
Yeah. But the bad news is that as we look at the scat of the coyote, I noticed there's something here, and it appears to be some sort of collar. And so wherever you are out there, and because you're in California, there's a good chance you may be a tree hugger. If you're missing Oliver and you voted for us not to hunt here in California, or maybe you had something to do with getting rid of the lion hunting here in California, Well, if you're missing your cat or possibly your little dog, Oliver, we have an idea where he is. And here he is.